hello everybody. Welcome in to session number 23 of Bareback Jack Songs. So this is the second album that Dad put out on Capitol Records. A great cover as well. So tell me, what you gonna do with the cowboy? Yeah. So man, this has been a lot of fun. You know, we still got, you know, quite a few albums left to go on the, you know, the Capitol years. But it was a lot of fun going through all the old stuff, you know, from just the independent label days, you know, American Cowboy Records days, and just having all that stuff on vinyl. I learned a lot, and I hope you did too. And I think, you know, we still got a ways to go, and we're going to keep learning more and more about the legend. The GOAT is what the athletes say. I don't know. So this was the album with the song, the duet with Garth Brooks. And a little story I want to share with you. I think it was the first time that Dad ever heard of Garth Brooks, maybe. I could be wrong. I have been many times, but I remember driving back from town, and Dad had the radio on, and he never really listened to the radio, but he had it on just enough to where he could sort of hear it. And the song came on that mentioned rodeo, and you never hear songs about rodeo on the radio. And so he turned it up a little bit, and this was back in 1989. So he turned it up, and then all of a sudden it mentions a worn out tape of Chris LeDoux, and he kind of does one of these with the steering wheel. It's like, who is this? And it was the beginning of a beautiful relationship. And just a couple things I want to say about Garth Brooks is he's got an amazing soul. He really does. And still puts on one of the best shows that you'll ever see. And it's kind of funny how he'll admit that he stole Dad's show and kind of made it his own. But man, he's one of the best performers that I've ever seen. And we've been, you know, pretty fortunate to be able to open, I think, 3 shows since I've been doing this little circus act. So pretty neat guy. Yeah. And so again, it was hard to pick one song off of here. And another thing too, is once Dad got this record deal, you know, he's in really nice studios, and, you know, got top-notch producers and top-notch musicians, all that stuff. And so he decided to go back in his own catalog and maybe redo some songs. So on here, he redid Hooked on 8-Second Ride and Look at You Girl. Let's see. Yeah, I guess that was it. But the one I'm going to pick off of here is one of my favorites. Hell, they're all my favorite. But this song was written by Ed Bruce. Just a great cowboy song. Yeah. It's called Just Can't See Him from the Road. You don't see much on the big screen anymore. Kids don't ride along with the royal gene. That ain't really him with all those feathers in his hat and some Frenchman's name embroidered on his jeans. He's still out there riding fences, still makes his living with his rope. As long as there's a sunset, he'll keep riding for the brand. You just can't see him from the road. Well, he never learned a line dance. Hell, he barely learned to walk. He's worn a lot of leather off the tree. He's had one or two good horses that he counts among his friends. He never drew a breath that wasn't free. But he's still out there riding fences. Still makes his living with his rope. long as there's a sunset, he'll keep riding for the brand. You just can't see him from the road. Well, he's tall on the saddle, short on the cash, the last to quit, the first to buy the beer. And he's a knight in leather armor, still living by the code. It's made him what he's been 100 years. But he's still out there riding fences, still makes his living with his rope. As long as there's a sunset, you'll keep riding for the brand. You just can't see him from the road. As long as there's a sunset, you'll keep riding for the brand. You just can't see him from the road. I love it. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.